Yeah, there's some stuff and things to be looking out for. So, yeah, a very obvious fake. How close are we? Pretty darn close to a lot of class level ups here. Wait, is it? Ooh, free elixir. Make one more short session. Well, that was unfortunate. Ooh, money. Oh, I don't believe I fought a little dragon yet. Probably would have done like electric, judging by the fact that it's yellow. If you already had like a fire dragon that was red and a water dragon that was blue or ice, you know. Oh, it still did it. Ooh. Don't know what that is. Extra HP carrying poison and darkness. Could be useful. Okay, the ninth floor. Was it? Oh, because, yeah, that goes from here to there, and then... Right. That's weird. So that boots us up all the way here, which goes 4 to 5, which goes down. Not very sure. But, let's head to 7 first, because that leads to an item. The map that I had, which means this only leads to like a chest. Wow, money. Okay, and the door I wanted to head through was 6, I believe. It was this one. Oh. No. Yes. Maybe not yet. Feel like I'm missing something. Take care of you then. Interesting how they didn't prop a counter then. Maybe it's very random. Oh wait, was this still... That goes to 11, which is not where I want... Oh, no, no, it does not. Okay. To do there. Oh, okay. Not bad. Okay, so that was okay. That was 8, which went okay, right? And then that is my only option here. Ooh. Can I try like an equipped thing then? Nope. Not very sure about that then. Okay, let's heal, because I think that was a boss that I was staring at. I'll join you if you're stronger than me. Come on, show me what you got. Carbuncle. Very fitting. There's a shield. Voice for him. Not very sure what a carbuncle is. Have anything that would destroy a shield. They are focusing the crap out of Bart's, that's for sure. Not very sure what to do here. That's kind of like as soon as them. Did that take away their shield? I was hoping so. I believe it did. Pretty sure Ferris is full health right now. Yeah. Nothing changed. Alright, not too bad. Ooh. Hey, kids are strong after all. This could be good for a laugh. Carbuncle. I should have looked what Carbuncle can do. I think I had the summoning checklist out earlier. Let's see. Reflect to all party members. Ooh. Yeah, okay, yeah, that makes sense, because they had it when I fought them. Cool. Is that a thing? No, no, no. Okay, so got that whole escapade out of the way. Let's see, that went to there, right? And then I'm not very sure. Maybe there's a hidden switch. Okay, then. That was sure something. Just a tiny bit of humbling is all, I guess. So that one's safe, and then that one was not. It was the one that was not. We danced on them. Right, and we are back here. Oh. Right, okay, so yeah, there was some text alongside this map, and it does kind of confirm what I had thought. Maybe? Ah. Okay, so yeah, this one is safe, and so is that one. Ooh. Desperately needed that. Oof. I'd enjoy that cottage. Now we save. This should bring us to boss number two. It's empty. Okay then. 12, this door goes to items. Yeah, I really do not want to be missing out on these points. Especially since Dragoon is so expensive. Artisan. Which is... ooh. Perfect. For Cryo. Yeah, weird. Empty. 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 I guess we'll move on. Oh. Oh, jeez. Gilgamesh. Looking for something? Well, guess what? I already took the treasure. Oh, you guys are so burned. Okay. Fight this dude again. I'll start with you. Too much. At least until we gotta like start using the healing stick. Silence him. Do not work. Right now I have aim. User. Just waste the MP. Oh no. Hit her with anything because it'll probably kill her. Wow, oh, how nice. Okay, fine, well, hope this doesn't. Okay, good. CP. Ooh. Very weak to flame. Alrighty, our fourth rumble, I must say. I quite enjoyed these tussles. I feel like we gained an understanding. Of? An understanding that will pound you silly. Pound me? I don't know, man. These fights have felt kind of one-sided. Very much one-sided. Say, what happened to that spry old fellow? Yeah, he's very much dead. He fought Ekstef and... I see. Oh, he even misses, like, his enemies. Oh, that's a thing. Very interesting time to be caught up on the whereabouts of your ex-enemies, you know. Well, I wouldn't say ex-enemies, but you know. Rivals, yes. Sure got quiet all of a sudden. Did the crowd get hit? No. Enough expository banter. And ladies and gentlemen, what? Gilgamesh, it's morphing time. I can't read their text, man. It's too... Oh. Fast. Also, it's morphing time? What? Watch mine, let's see how good this Excalibur really is. Is that Excalibur? Did nothing. Wow. How about you? It's a good thing we have magic, or else, Eh? Oh, I've been had! What happened? This is far from the strongest in the world. I thought you had to be chosen for this, Excalibur. Gilgamesh. What now? You worthless fool. I hereby banish you from this dimension. You just do that? What? No. Anything but that. Silence. Oh, okay, bye. No, barely knew him. Oh, thanks for the scalloper.